The Battle of Inverlochy was a key event in the history of medieval Scotland. It was fought in 1431, after Alexander of Islay, Lord of the Isles and Earl of Ross, had been imprisoned by King James I. Alexander was able to secure his release and gather a force of Highlanders, led by his cousin Donald Balloch, to challenge the royalist army. The battle took place near present-day Fort William, and was won by Alexander's forces, with over 1,000 men being killed, including the Earl of Caithness. In the aftermath of the battle, Balloch led his forces on a campaign of vengeance against the Clan Cameron and Clan Chattan, who had supported the king during the rebellion. However, King James himself soon led an army into the Highlands, and the rebel forces were quickly defeated. Despite this defeat, the Battle of Inverlochy was a significant moment in the history of medieval Scotland. It marked a rare victory for the Lord of the Isles, who had previously been a powerful figure in the country but had seen his influence decline in recent years. The victory also demonstrated the strength of the Highland clans and their ability to challenge the authority of the king. The battle has been remembered through traditional music and stories, with the pibroch the end of the Great Bridge believed to have been composed during the battle and the pibroch Donald of, named for clan chief Donald of Cameron, commemorating the event. The legacy of the Battle of Inverlochy continues to be studied by historians, who have analysed its impact on the history of Scotland, and the relations between the Highland clans and the monarchy.